this afternoon, a tractor trailer headed south crashed into the median on I-79, this near Lost Creek. Harrison County 911 says that this crash happened at 12:45 near mile marker 109. And 911 says that one person was taken to United Hospital Center. Fire departments from Lost Creek and Stonewood and more EMS and the Harrison County Sheriff's Department responded to the scene. No word on the patient's condition.